Hi friends, welcome to CrackU RRB SSC Banking Examination Channel. Today we are going to discuss current affair questions of 10th June 2019. This video will be very useful for the people who are preparing for SBI PO and LIC AO mains examination. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel and press on bell icon to get daily notification. Today's first question is, Union Minister of Finance and Corporate Affairs, Government of India has taken part in the G20 Finance Ministers and Central Bank Governors meeting held at? Answer is Japan. Union Minister of Finance and Corporate Affairs is Nirmala Sitharaman, and also the G20 summit will be held on 28th and 29th of June in Osaka, Japan. Japan is going to host the summit for the first time. Who is the winner of French Open 2019 in the category of men's singles? Answer is Rafael Nadal. Rafael Nadal has defeated Dominic Thiem of Australia, and this is the 18th Grand Slam title for Rafael Nadal. He belongs to Spain. Girish Karnad passed away at the age of 81 years in Bangalore after a prolonged illness. He belongs to which field? Girish Karnad is a Bollywood actor. Answer is D. Actor. Government of India had signed an agreement on sharing white shipping information between Indian Navy and which country's National Defence Force? Answer is Maldives. PM Narendra Modi went to a two-nation visit to Maldives and Sri Lanka. As a part of this, he has signed an agreement on sharing white shipping information between Indian Navy and Maldives National Defence Force. Securities and Exchange Board of India, SEBI, has signed an agreement with which ministry for the purpose of data exchange? Answer is Ministry of Corporate Affairs. What is the theme of World Food Safety Day 2019? Answer is Option C. Food safety, everyone's business. World Food Safety Day is observed on 7th June every year. Reserve Bank of India has slapped a penalty of what amount Kotak Mahindra Bank for not sharing the information on promoter stake? Answer is 2 crores. And the headquarters of Kotak Mahindra Bank is Mumbai. World Oceans Day is celebrated on which day annually? Answer is June 8th. Who will take over as the executive chairman of Wipro after the retirement of Azim Premji? Answer is Rishad Premji. Rishad Premji and Tariq Premji are the sons of Azim Premji, and Rishad Premji will take over as executive chairman of Wipro. India's gross domestic product growth rate stood at what percent during the year 2018-19 according to Central Statistical Office? Answer is 6.8%. Mulamutha River is located in which state? Mulamutha River is located in the city of Pune, Maharashtra. Answer is B. Maharashtra. What is the capital of Seychelles? Answer is Victoria. The integration of BrahMos missiles into Sukhoi jets are being implemented by BrahMos Aerospace Private Limited and Dash. Answer is Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL. What is the present repo rate according to the monetary policy of Reserve Bank of India? Answer is 5.75%. The current reverse repo rate is 5.50% and repo rate is 5.75%. Who won the 2019 Canadian Grand Prix for a record 7th time? Answer is Lewis Hamilton. Lewis Hamilton is a British racer and he races for Mercedes. To practice more previous year papers of SBI PO and SBI Clerk, please visit our website. And do subscribe to our channel for more videos and press on bell icon to get daily notifications. Thank you.